famous for his over 500 piano sonatas, one of which I'll be performing right now. This sonata in E major, number 23, is often considered one of his most famous and most highly acclaimed, and it is a little bit of a militaristic march. Ferde Grofe. He's a relatively modern composer, died in the 1960s. The piece that I'm going to be playing is the one that I transcribed, originally written for orchestra, often considered his most famous piece. It's called the Grand Canyon Suite. I'll be playing the first movement called Sunrise. He uses an ascending scale passage to depict the rising of the sun.
Thank you.
playing is probably the capstone of this great Hungarian composer, Franz Liszt. He was a Hungarian composer from the Romantic era, and he was also quite a concert pianist, and you might be able to imagine that here in this next piece. It is often one of the most highly acclaimed pieces of piano repertoire, the Lizst Piano Sonata in E minor. This piece has many ups and downs and has many spots in it that may sound like the end, but trust me, it probably isn't.